House 1, Wolf 0.
Better world relies on strengthening its building blocks, its humanity. With these leaps and adjustable upgrades, anyone can look forward to a boost in comprehension, analytical thinking, process.
Give your feedback. We live in the safest.
Don't be afraid. I'm looking for the director of the Natural Hazard Control Center in Good Hope Mountain. I heard he was spending time here.
Who are you? Do you work for Skell?
Skell and I have some common interests. Now, where can I find the director?
I'm not sure where he is. He lives on the south side of the Antares district, near Rigel residences. Maybe try there?
Thanks, stranger.
Your in-home AI to claim your complimentary drone today.
Gotcha! trying to protect us.
Protect us? Great. Now we're safe. As safe as a prisoner in solitary.
We came here to change the world, to make
it
better. Now we're just cogs in a war machine.
I'm just really busy, okay?
Greetings, stranger.
Just stop already.
Could you help me? I'm in need of some info.
I don't know anything more.
Appreciate your help. Greetings. Hey, I'm looking for the office director for the Natural Hazard Control Center. You, got any idea where I could find him?
I've told you everything, I promise.
Thanks. Take care of yourself.
Would you just stop with this shit, okay?
Hello. I'm not gonna hurt you. I was wondering if you could help me. I'm trying to find the director of the Natural Hazard Control Center.
Here's all I know in a nutshell.
Awesome. Thanks.
Ah! reassigned to the drone program?
Davy Jones? He's a microbiologist. What the hell could he be doing on drones?
Hello. No need to fear. Hey, I'm looking for the office director for the Natural Hazard Control Center. You, got any idea where I could find him?
This is what I know.
Thanks for having my back.
You are annoying me.
Hi.
Trouble.
I'm looking for the director of the Natural Hazard Control Center. I heard he hangs out around here.
You're not his tennis instructor.
Do I look like I'm here to play games?
I guess not. The director lives down near the coast. You can't miss his place. It's got a huge pool and a very nice tennis court.
Thanks. See you around. Ugh.
Are you here to take me back to Miss Herzog? I've been good, really good.
Are you the man in charge of the Natural Hazard Control Center?
I didn't want to leave. Mark made me. He said I needed some time to rest.
Mark? Is he the office director?
Yes, Mark. It was his idea. But she's not a bad person. She taught me how to see myself as I really am.
Comfy? Time to have a little chat.
What do you... Is this about the back door?
Don't worry about your little computer project. This is about you. It's about your future. It's about right now.
Well, let's be reasonable. We can talk.
You don't know how lucky you are. Most men never even come close to their breaking point. They're never tested. And why should a man test himself?
I'll tell you anything you want. Please.
A person with just a little smidge of money can afford so much of modern life. Air conditioning, television, you can get food delivered right to your door.
Just tell me what you want!
If inside that soft, pudgy exterior there's any remnant of a man. Because you look like a sack sewn from pasty skin and filled with shit. I want to know how far you will bend before you break!
No, 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 no!
I'm sorry she hurt you, but I need to find the office director.
He said he was going to the conference hall to give a speech or something. Please tell Ilsa that I've been cooperative.
You just stay here. Get some rest.
I'll be good. I'll be good.
had duller jobs, but not many, that's for sure.
Take him down! Hostiles in the area!
Don't get cocky. This is the team that got scalped.
Yeah. not giving any ground!
Watch the light!
I see a hostile!
Hello there.
Please, please don't hurt me.
Help me and I won't have to. I need a way inside Herzog's prison.
I can't take any more abuse. Herzog will kill me if I help you.
Just think of all the people she's tortured in there. People who work for you. Your friends. This is your chance to stop it.
All right, look. I'll tell you how to get in. But that's all. After this, you're on your own.
And that's all I'm asking for.
Okay. First, you need to sever the optic cable in the annex building. Okay. Next, you'll need to create a new ID to get past security. There's a biometric scanner in the control room. You'll have to scan your hand there. Once you do that, you'll have to hack the antenna on the rooftop and send the new ID to the prison servers. Then, and only then, will you be able to get into the prison.
Thanks. Appreciate it.